Also breaking tonight, a bizarre scene played out as part of the Savannah Mall had to be evacuated this afternoon after three people suffered seizures at the same time. WJCL's Stephen Moody live from the South Side with more. Hey, Stephen.
Frank, this happened on the side of the mall that used to be a college, but it is now a call center. Now, as of now, there's still no word on what caused the people to have seizures, but crews on scene tell us that they used gas monitors to determine that the air to be safe. Now, this started at around 1:30 this afternoon. In addition to three people who suffered seizures, Chatham Emergency Services tell us that two people also complained of headaches and dizziness but refused help. Chatham Emergency Services say that people who were inside were monitored for symptoms but were determined to be okay. The shopping area of that mall was not impacted, and as a precaution, people were evacuated from the call center side while the building was aired out.
Very uncommon, and that's why we asked for the assistance of Savannah Fire's hazmat team to come in and secure the building to make sure we weren't dealing with some type of chemical issue or something along with that. It's very odd that three people in the same classroom would have a seizure.
Now, those three people were taken to the hospital. There's no update yet on their conditions. We're still in the process of contacting MCI, who owns that building that was evacuated. Reporting live tonight here in Savannah, Stephen Moody, WJCL 22 News.